Attorney Glenn Graham has been sentenced after he pleaded guilty to driving while intoxicated. Graham was sentenced to 180 days in the Gibson County Jail, suspended to probation. Graham was also ordered to pay fines. His driver's license is suspended for 1 year. He was arrested in 2019 for driving while intoxicated.